First Sergeant Lagoon. You're here.
Lark.
Alf. What happened? How did we let things get like this?
Perhaps it's because we are not working towards the same future.
You think so? I mean, are we really that different? We're both trying to save the world from destruction.
But our methods are different.
We know you made a deal with Real to try and stop the crystallization. But the way you're going about it is actually harming the world.
Don't pretend to be a know-it-all! You're the one that sided with Imaginal to make the world exclusively for the Divine Rays!
Yes, but I didn't really know what I was doing. Now I realize the mistake that I made. I acknowledge what I did wrong. And now I'm trying to make things right. I want to help Lark save both the Divine Rays and the Common Race.
Save both? Is that really possible?
Sir Vice left us with a clue. We need to neutralize the Hozone, but still keep it. Please, Alf, will you help us?
What do you want me to do?
If we use the power of the Singing Stone in the Holy Land of Noir, we can neutralize the Hozone. Together, we'll open the path to the Holy Land.
Huh? What?
You are clueless.
What do you mean?
The Singing Stone is the god Issa. That's the same as asking for help from the god Issa himself.
The god Issa is the embodiment of real and imaginal. He won't accept anything other than those two laws.
That's impossible!
You poor thing, Lark. You were duped by an ignorant diva and that heathen Vice. I can't believe you were such a fool. Look, people's sole purpose is to serve the gods. Issa will have nothing to do with a proposal that neutralizes the Hozone!
Basically, the gods will only save people as they see fit to do so. That is why I sided with Real. Since I've reduced the people on this earth, Real will propose my wishes to Issa.
You think you have the right to kill people for the sake of population control?
I do, in the eyes of those that matter. That's enough! I have no reason to help you. Now leave the Rogress with me.
Never.
Then you choose to die.